from a different. Just swimming. Oh my god, no! No! Okay, bad dream. So I wonder what the, the interaction is like. Because it looks like this happens at the same time as Six is trying to escape. So I'm wondering if you can see her. I don't think so, I think it's just a random child. Sort of in the background as you're playing the DLC. I think that'd be quite cool. Yeah, random child. Okay. What the? Ew. No, thank you. I was hoping I'd see Six, but I didn't. Sadness. But on the plus side, since you've already played this as Six, you can kind of know that I need to go this way, I need to go that way. Go this way then. Oh, there's a child there. Could have helped me. Okay, now I know, every child for themselves. See if I help you later. Try this again. I'm assuming there is even a way for me to cross that. Like, it looks like I need to get all the way over there. So I can run backwards to here. Like that. That's where Six has already turned the power off. Can I grab stuff in this? Sweet. Hi, child. Thanks for not helping. I wonder if a little later on you'll get a option to help her. Or if she's just showing you the way. I mean, she left her little rope ladder, so I guess she can't be too bad. guess I've got no other choice. Okay. Ooh. This was the nightmare fuel. With the creepy arm. Okay, we're just gonna swim really quick. Or walk, you know, whichever. I have a feeling I need the water to be higher. Unless I can climb up this bit. I cannot. Can I drag anything? Can I drag this suitcase? Come on. Okay, maybe the nightmare fuel is later. Since I'm not actually swimming in this. Eat. Okay. Okay, come on. Come on, you can make this jump, it's easy. Where's the girl? Where'd she go? I hope she's okay. Didn't actually want anything bad to happen to her. Oh god, they swim! No, thank you. All of you can get up. How deep's this water? Oh, I can't get the cup. Okay. Just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. I shudder to think what is in this water. Thank you. You're gonna have to swim a lot faster, kid. Come on, come on. Did you see the little shadowy hand? I'm here. Do I just need to jump down? Oh, yes. Oh, those look like leeches. I don't want to touch those. Can I pick? this up and throw it. Maybe jump. Yeah, because I feel like they're blocking a whole load of water, and then I'll need to unblock that and then run. There we go. And stand on this. Oh shit. Nope. They got me. Hi! I did just think about how to pronounce your user, but do you have a preference? Like, Anims or Igor? I can say only Igor very well. Accepted. So they come for me. I'm just trying to figure out this puzzle. So I'm playing the DLC at the moment. Ah, there we go. Anyway, nice to see you, Eagle. How's your day been? Ah, yeah, no, I did have only the normal version, but my sister, who has the stream account, the Steam account even, saw that the DLC was on sale, so she got it for me rather kindly. But yeah, you've not missed much. This is just another kid in the boat. I've only been playing for about 5-10 minutes. Trying to jump, see if I can hit that lever there. But I don't think it's high enough. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, that's it. Okay. Definitely can't do anything with that. Doesn't look like I'm climbing high enough. Aha, I got it. Oh, thanks for the follow, Eagle. Let me know if there are any other games that you want me to play that you want to see. Just wondering if those leeches are gonna come up in the water. Oh, I'm gonna have to swim down into it. Okay. Can I swim down? I don't know. Ah, oh, did I lose you for a second? Well, I'm sorry about that. Yeah, I was just saying, thanks for the follow. I didn't hear it. And let me know if there are any other games you want to see played. And if you've got any ideas as to solve this puzzle in here. So I've managed to get the water up. But I don't know what else it wants me to do. Can I drain it again? Like, are you in the suggestion box that I've got on my homepage? Thank you. I will certainly follow up with it. Okay, I've had an idea. I need to raise the water, and as it's raising, swim in there. As it's raising? As it's rising. This, and then jump. You can't swim down. It looks like you can only sort of swim at the surface. Oh, Subnautica! I haven't played that yet. I have seen it around. I've seen clips of other people playing it. But I will have to put it on my list. So I have seen a couple of like deep sea clips where people have just gone down and it's dark and scary and things just appear out of the dark. Which would be fun for me because I don't like the ocean. Like, it frightens me. I'm trying to... Minecraft, I'm not a big player of. My sister plays a lot. I prefer games that give me objectives to do. Like, I don't mind a certain amount of open world exploring, but I want there to be like a purpose for it. Call of Duty, I could see what we've got. I've not played Call of Duty in a very long time. I'll have to have a look through. Like, I'm relatively certain I need to pull the bulbs off of here. But I just can't see how it's supposed to work. Like, I can't push any of these. Is there any particular version of COD that you would recommend? Okay. What's the idea? Lay it on me. Portal. I'm actually not too familiar. That's the orange and purple, isn't it? And the puzzles? Aha! There is something in this water. Orange and dark blue. I was close. I was close for someone who doesn't know about that game. There's something in this water because my controller is vibrating. There it is. I can't swim over that. So for streaming, I'm using PC, so I'm going through games I can find on either Steam or Epic Games. But for sort of other general games, I do have access to an Xbox as well. Come on, faster, faster! Xbox One X. Is that the newer one? This is where my ignorance comes into play. Like, I'm not a big, Oh, it knocks you off! That's not fair! Crap. Yeah, 'cause I know that PlayStation's doing a new one, and I think Xbox is doing a new one. Like, I am the person in my family who will quite happily just go with what other people want to get and just look for games once they tell me what they've gotten. So my sister's got an Xbox One, and I went, that's fine, I'll just look for games that have that on the box. As long as it works, I'm not too too fussed. Although it does annoy me a little bit, is I played Horizon Zero Dawn on PlayStation, but the new one, they've said, will only be done like on the newest one that they're releasing. So that was a little bit annoying. Question is, do I? Oh crap, it's right there. Come on. Yeah, me too. I can think it comes out in Feb. I want to say February. Oh, that's cool. So like a birthday present to yourself then. So how do you mean? Like a pre-order? Or early release or something like that? Allegro. I'm not familiar. What's Allegro? Okay, that's not working. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, he's coming. Yeah, he's got me. Yeah, I think I'll do the same, like I'll pre-order it, and then when it comes out I'll play it on here. Right. I've just got to figure out this puzzle. Like, I really hope I wasn't supposed to go over there. I can't drag this box either. Yeah, it's I do tend to be tired. I tend to do a lot of my recording and stuff first thing in the morning. Like, I've just woken up, so I am still a bit tired. But it's just kind of like a byline, like a tag. Like, make sure you get enough sleep so that you're not tired. Yeah, if you want to give a name to my mushroom, you can give them a name. They don't have one right now. There is Shroomy. Yeah, there is some development being done to the logo. That was a quick one that I sketched up myself. But I have like referred it to someone else who is better at drawing. So they're doing work on the logo and oh, sugar. And they're also doing work on overlays and stuff. Because the overlays that were available through Gamecaster, which is what I'm using, they're not necessarily the kind of colours and such I want for the channel. Ah, I found something. Yeah, so that's being worked on and developed and such. Now, I don't know what I found. Show me the fantastic mushroom. Could be. Could be. I'm gonna see, like, what happens with the new logo and kind of what it looks like and how it works out, because hopefully I should also be getting updated banners for my YouTube as well, because I just kind of, I needed something to put there, so I put a random one. I cannot. Yeah, I've been trying. It will only let me climb on it, it won't let me push it, it won't let me... And I can't swim across and climb up on there. I am so stuck, I don't know what I need to do. I know I've just found something in the bottle, but I think that's just a collectible. And I've been trying to climb up here and jump, but it won't let me go high enough. Oh, for the love of... Seriously? Ridiculous. Clearly you had to say something. Oh shit. Can't climb out. Yeah, I played the normal version. Yeah. I played the normal version of this before I started this one. So what I'll probably do is when I'm finished here is I'll just export it over to YouTube, because apparently Twitch deletes your videos after like 2 weeks, something like that. Oh, you mean when Six eats the little helper thing? Yeah, I've just come, sort of just come from that. Oh, for the, seriously? Yeah, it happened to me not half an hour ago, where Six ate the little helper thing. Right, the little, oh, is it called Nom? Oh bugger, I'm dead here as well. Yeah, there it is. I need to stop jumping off into space. That's my problem. I just jump off into space and it doesn't help anyone. Okay. Third time lucky. I need to do a little run up. I'm nervous now. I'm gonna die again. I've done it too high. Just swim. Okay. Are they all from you? I'll have a look when I'm done with the stream. Thank you for that. I shall certainly go through and have a look. Right, I've done it too high, so do not do it all the way up. So maybe like about there. Oh, sugar. Finally! Yes. Okay, and then can I throw this to distract him? Okay, go. Swim, swim faster. Oh god, he's quick. I really hope that it saved me already doing the jumping. It has not. Okay. Yeah, so I'm thinking maybe if I do two that are a little bit apart, and maybe wait for him to sort of fully grab one. Okay. I actually feel that's a bit high. Okay. 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 Makes me sad. There's a little tiny arm in there. See if I can grab this one out. Yeah. Let's see how quick he grabs it. So he grabs it and then he eats. Okay. Okay, where is it? Okay, he's grabbed it. Oh, crap. Oh, it was so close. I think I definitely need to throw it further along. I think I threw that one a bit too close to where I was trying to get to. Oh, this is what, like fourth attempt? We will get there. Yeah. That is the plan. Let's try again. Okay, let's pick it up. Yes, the plan, and hopefully it shall be the only plan. Okay, he's got it. Okay, come on, come on. We are so close. We've done it. We have done it. The plan was successful. Eight shoes, or is that a spelling? Oh, I can't reach it. Huh, I'm not sure I know that. Okay, I can't climb that, and I can't reach the door. Handle. Oh, hang on. Oh no, more water. Okay, I can push that. And I can stand on the chair, but it doesn't do a lot of good. Oh, yes. Sorry, I thought for some reason you were talking about a completely different game. That's how great my memory is. It's not. Yeah, and then the shoes just go sort of flying about. But you don't ever see it, I don't think. I managed to get through that level without being eaten, which was cool. This chair is so hard to move. Why you not letting me move chair? Maybe I can just climb up on here. Nope. It's almost like there's something here stopping it from being pushed. Unless I've been an absolute plum and I can just climb on these. Yep, I can just climb on those. What an idiot. So I need to find a key somewhere. Uh-oh. Knew as soon as I did it, I was gonna die. Okay. Let's try doing this and then not dying. Maybe I can break the pot. Maybe the key's in the pot. Okay, does not like going over the drain. It's true. Okay, can I push it? Oh crap, there's a leech in there. I feel like I managed to save myself quite well on that one, on the edge of the table. Alright, knows I'm up here. I'm gonna have to lure it. I've got it. Let's go. Oh, sugar. Dropped it. It's like I'm not sure how long this DLC is supposed to be either. So I think I definitely need that out onto the water. Like I say that because it's I have to pick someone up at 5 o'clock. So I'm really hoping it'll be done before then. Okay, so I need to move these so they're like stepping stones, I think. Shadow Six is, you see them in the background, don't you, on some of the, scenes, apparently. Like, I think the bit where Six eats, yeah, the bit where Six eats the gnom, you're supposed to be able to see, like, Shadow Six on the table behind. I did see it, but then I was a bit busy looking at her eating something. Success. Oh, just a doorway. Oh shit, I fell in the hole. I thought that was just a puddle. Oh, and then I've... Damn it. Oh, okay, but the box is still there. Great. Okay, this time I will not fall in the hole. That was unpleasant. Oh no, don't push me off that side. Aha, another piece of bait. So I can swim around to those planks, I think. Oh crap. I should have waited for him to start eating the bait, like I did before. Yep. Did again. Okay, I'll wait for him to swim to me. Almost. Oh, sugar. Okay, but he sounds like he's using it, so that's fine. Let's go. I wonder if I can grab the light. I've got no idea where he's gone. I need him to go over to the left so I can make that swim. Let's go. Come on, child. Come on. Nice. Ooh. Okay. Back over to the left. I need to make that big ass swim there. I'm wondering if the best time to go is after he's knocked me. Yeah, I think after he's knocked me. Don't know where he is, but just go. Just go. Oh, sugar. Come on. Nice. Swing this. Just gonna have to wait for him to leave. Like, if I shine the light, will he go to it? I'm just gonna have to jump and trust that he's not there, I think. Okay, maybe not right now, because I can clearly see where he is. Gonna have to go, I think. I've misjudged. I was so close. So close. Okay, let's have a think. I need to be able to... Right, so the water needs to go up in order for me to get the lever for this triangle here. Anything over here that can help me? No, but that would have been cool. Like, if I could have just climbed up. I can just climb up. Can I? Oops! Just brained myself. Right, now I know I can do that. Can I? Just throw the thing down. Just. Oh, it sinks. Okay. So I need to put it on the suitcase, is what we're saying. Where's it gone though? Nope, that's a can. this could get annoying. Please just get on the thing. Please. Thank you. Now, can I drag the suitcase over a little bit? No, I can just drag cans, apparently. I'm just playing the DLC. Four Little Nightmares. And I did lose track. Oh god, I lost track. I'm at least in the 30s. Just throwing myself off stuff. Yeah. But that is including the DLC as well. Yeah, I lost count somewhere in the 20s. I'm gonna have to move this. Oh yeah, yeah, that's quite right. I'm still on like 18. Yeah. How can I move this again? There are too many cans in here. Keep grabbing them. Like, the thing is, it will only let you grab it by the handle, but I might just shove it up by the wall. Yeah. So 6-8 the gnome, and I, surprisingly enough, managed to defeat the, I say the witch at the end, without dying, which surprised me. Okay, let's try this again. Why do I need to remember the name? Oh, I need to put the water back up. Okay. Yes, done. Just saying, I am. Oh, sugar puffs! Ooh, he's coming. He's coming. Disgusting. Do you mean this bloke in the water? Yeah, unfortunately. The only thing I was saying is I don't know how long this DLC is, because I've got to go pick someone up at 5 o'clock. So I'm kind of hoping it won't be too much longer. Hey Igor, did you get a discount? disconnected for a little sec. Oh crap! Oh bugger. Yeah, no, Eagle's been giving me the names for things. Like, I think this one is the janitor, I think he said. With the long arms. No? Is it not the janitor? Which one's this then? Oh, sugar, I missed. Swim. Oh, I see. That teaches me. Ah, no. Oh, just. Okay. Hang out up there, he can't get me, but he can apparently. Yeah. Where is he? There he is. Climb! That's nasty. Why don't we push it? It's stuck. Damn! Oh, okay. I've got the hand sweat going on. Alright, come on. Third or fourth time lucky, who knows what we're up. To the right. Yes. Hallelujah, people. Oh good, I'm glad the power went off. Can't climb up on this. Come on, let me up. There we go. Whew. That only took too long for me to do. Can I get through here? Can I pull this off? No. In the UK, it's about 4:30. So luckily the person I have to pick up is close, so it doesn't take too long to get there. I don't know what these bottles are. go. Okay, I escaped just then. We all saw me. I jumped out of his hands. Oh, six. Oh, wait, no, is that me? Oh, okay. I like how the achievement is so close. Yeah, so I know you saw six at some point. I thought it would just be like as you were playing, like you could look down and she was running like the other way or something. So during one of like the puzzle sections or when you're climbing, you could look down and be like, oh, cool, like six is over there. I've not seen her. I've clearly not been looking like properly. Oh no! I'm in one of the like bags. Oh, kid, are you okay? Yeah. I just love the way they skitter. Okay, well, I'm just gonna follow them. Oh, there's a little lamp up there. Can I light that? No. Oh, it just won't let me through because I've got the light. Oh, okay. Will it let me through without? No. And I can't jump high enough for the. I haven't hugged any gnomes. That's a thing. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. No, come back. Let me hug you. Let me hug you. Now I know it's a thing. Oh, there you are. Can I lift him up to like? Oh, open the door. It's like I command you. I try it. My aim is just really bad, apparently. Go. Nice. Thanks, Ellen. To yeet you over here as well. Okay. Come here then. Yeet. That was a. Don't know. unhelpful. There we go. Full on ye. Come here. Okay. You may be helpful up there, I don't know. Okay. Oh, so the eye only looks at the children, not the the little gnomes. But what do I have to do now? I climb up those. Like the corner of this? Nope. Oh, is there a hole there? Are you helping me again? The gnomes know. Thank you, gnome. Where to now? If I yeet you up there, you can let the other one go. Gnomes know the way, exactly. I feel like I need more than one gnome to do that. Come here! Come here, let me hug you. It just makes me think of like Finding Nemo, like, you are squishy and you shall be my squishy. Thanks. Let this one out. There it, yes, they are now my children. Hug this one. Now tell me how to get out. Oh, can I actually just push it? Yeah. Excuse me. Pull your weight, children, and help me. I know, I need these ones. Come here. Come on. Seriously, thank you, come on. I need more of them? What are you pointing at? Yeah, I'll go get the other one. Yeah. Come here. Come here. Stop grabbing coal. Grab the third. There we go. Oh, God. More effort than I thought it would need. Okay, why can't I? I can't reach that one. I would like to move this chair. Please, all of you, get out my way. I'm just gonna leave it for now. Oh, something to hug. Oh, I've already hugged it. Never mind then. Oh, okay, and then they just start shoveling coal. Child labour definitely for the win then. Do I need to set up like an entire coal production line? Oh, the conveyor belt thing. Yep, I'm gone. You mean that thing? My gun up, my gun down. Come on, climb down. I said climb down. Oh, yeet. Yeah, I know. I'm also just looking at the clock. I've got like 3 minutes. I do not think, funnily enough, that I'm gonna get to the end of this before I have to sign off. Yeah, exactly. Climb up it. Don't think. Oh, come here. No. Oh no, I'm trying to. There we go. This one? And lead them back to the other child labourers. Oh, hit the door frame first. Is this enough, do we think? They all gotta do it. Enough. It doesn't look like it's doing anything.